Hello, welcome back to my channel. I've noticed a problem with my strawberry leaves. They're still in the vegetative state. It has some time yet before it's going to put out berries. And it's still only, the 24th of May. So they have time. Anyway, the leaves of these plants seem a little wrong. The margins are a dark green, and the leaves are lime green. And I did a little research on that to find out that it's not taking up its calcium in the fertilizer. So I purchased a CalMag. It's a supplement for the strawberries or for any plant that's not taking up calcium. But in my case, it's for these strawberries. And I have a dedicated sprayer, and I did the half teaspoon per gallon. And I spray them in the morning, and I spray them again in the evening. In the morning before the sun starts hitting it, so they have a chance to dry off. And in the evening, right after the sun sets. And the other reason, other thing that's telling me they're getting too much heat and not taking up calcium is these leaves are cupping, and they're putting a little residue on the tips of the leaves. They have this little gray tinge to the leaf tip. And I think that's all going to clear out with this CalMag. We'll have to wait and see. I'll keep everyone informed. That's on my channel. So anyway, the other thing I'm going to do is I'm going to be misting the leaves at some different times of the day. And I'll have another video on that, but I didn't get the piece of equipment yet that I wanted to have because I used it in my greenhouse, but I think I left it in Illinois. So I purchased another one. At any rate, that's the story. I'm gonna clear up these leaves. They have enough time. And if anybody has any comments, questions, let me know in the comments what you think. You've seen it before. Is it something to worry about? I don't know. It's the first time I'm doing hydroponic berries in perlite and coco coir. So if you found this information useful, give me a like, subscribe. And again, if you have any comments, let me know. Thanks for watching.